gonna make this today. So this is come from Tokyo. So it's also called the Edo style sushi. First, we're gonna make vinegar rice. You can eat rice.
Good, very good. So.
Chinese side should be outside always. So put the seaweed backside up. You can still see the seaweed in the back. Leave 1 centimeter this amount.
Okay.
Not too much. Yeah. You can create your type of sushi. Yeah. So it's all up to you. The next one is a very, very important thing. The edge goes to the end line of sushi. Please take a look at it. Like this, okay? Yes. And then shape it. Press it gently, gently, softly. You did a great job. Beautiful. Hello. Oh, beautiful. You did a great job.
Traditional is faster.
Faster. Oh, do you think so? Oh, do you think so? Is it easier for you?
Yes.
This deep 1 centimeter black line on the top, in the middle of the rice, this time, okay? Hold together, we'll roll to the end of the rice. Okay. You've got this. Roll, roll with your back.
Wow, well done!
Sushi, traditionally sushi is eaten in one bite, you know, so don't make a big rice ball. Put the rice on the fish like this. Yes. And using 2 fingers, press. Good job. It looks yummy.
Oh, this one's harder.
Yeah.
Form into oval shape and put rice on the topping and turn over. So your sushi is on your left hand. Over top.
Turn 180, hold the
sign,
and hold top. You are great. Do you cook at home? Do you cook at home? I knew the answer.
Enjoy. Thank you very much.
Well, if it doesn't taste good, I can't believe it.